Sunday. So just think about it. Think about a piece of paper, razor thin piece of paper, tumbling in the wind, and changing the area that you can see, the projected area of that piece of paper, by a factor of 10 as we look at it. That's exactly what we